Greetings, and welcome to this week's Prime Insight. My name is Gavin Gooden. I'm the Marketing Director here at BlastOne. Today, I want to tell you how to handle large-scale pack rust. We often go to a customer's job site, and they're removing very heavy layers of pack rust. So pack rust is where you have a large buildup in the layers of the rust on the surface, when it builds up to 5 to 10 millimetres, or quarter inch to half an inch, of rust buildup on top of that surface that you need to remove. We want to tell you it's far more efficient to remove the bulk of the rust with a bullpen hammer, some hand tools or other technologies before you actually blast. So you can just whip up with a final blast with a fine garnet. When you blast rust, it takes a long time and a lot of abrasive. And blasting creates huge plumes of red, brown dust, which is one of the reasons you want to avoid blasting it. Today we have three different tools we want to discuss, which can save you time and money when blasting off pack rust. The first tool is a needle scaler. This uses needles that come in and out. They're sharp and will quickly break off the rust, partially cleaning that surface. You would move it across in a pattern across a larger area of steel. The second tool is this three-headed scabbler. This has three cross-hatched heads which will pop in and out and rotate. This makes an excellent tool for removing large areas of pack rust. You can quickly move this over the surface and deal with pack rust quickly and efficiently. The final way we deal with pack rust is to use ultra-high pressure water. Here we have water at 40,000 psi and it cuts through rust like butter. We trust these insights will assist you on your next project with large amounts of pack rust. So to summarise, remove the pack rust first and then whip up with a very fine grade of garnet. This will save you time, money, and man hours. Thanks for watching this week's Prime Insight. See you next week.